I did way better. I'm Chris. Akuma. I'm sorry, I just said. Faceless cannot do that on reaction. That's that shit. That's how you know you play Akuma. Tragic. What the fuck you doing over there, nigga? Tragic. Round four. Fight. I'm gonna be playing Kazuya too. I know Evil say he's gonna play that shit. Yeah, he's gonna be he's probably gonna be the hardest character in the game. Yep. One, two. Tragic.
Round two. Fight.
Tragic.
Round three. Fight.
Nice.
What's that?
Dang. Oh, he did me. Oh.
Round two. Fight.
Oh Lord, I thought that was gonna punish. Tragic. Nigga, how the fuck I dropped my shit? This horse shit. I should have done. Alright, hold on. I bet. Oh! I'm calling the police. Oh my god, that's what I hated so much when I played against this Tekken God, Omega Eliza. I didn't do! That is not what the fuck I did. Lord. You challenge me. I put the music low. Nice.
Fight.
Who? Think about it. I did 4-3. That shit is there? Oh, I don't get nothing? That's some shit, nigga. I'm sorry, that's funny. What? Ah, yeah, this is good. Jab counter? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god! I already did my shit! Tragic. Oh, the two. That is a lot of recovery. Ah, I tried to. K.O.
Round 4. Fight.
Ah, over there?
Final round. Fight.
That would have been wild. No. Alright, this fucking game.
You lose.
That's Nathan.
Round 1. Fight.
I'm weak. You will guess.
K.O.
You will.
Round 2. Fight.
Tragic. Ah! That's terrible.
Round 3. Fight.
What? I didn't think that was gonna get that type of focus hit. That should not have done that. That is wild, the counter hit. Sonic Mania isn't that long. And I never beat Sonic Mania, actually. Because of this glitch that happened a while ago. My black knife. What?
Round two. Fight.
We're gonna steal the buy a My Little Pony ticket and then go into Marvel Eternals. Take them social distancing. There you go. That's wild. Oh, that keeps you low? Fuck that. What the hell? Oh, now my combos aren't coming out now. Why would he do that? There's a huge Switch sale going on. There's a huge Switch sale going on. A bunch of games 50% off. I knew that game was gonna be shit. Thank you. That game is dirt cheap though. Oh, they're crazy. I thought it had to be up close. All right, this game is pretty broken. No. That game was free.
Look at Eddie, his whole
fight. What other character besides fucking game? Everything has to play.
I mean, if they purposely put it in there for Eddie, they probably
put it in there for Eddie. I mean, you always have to do that with Zalto, right?
That's what I'm saying. So it's not like it's beyond them to put it in. So if you're having to do it with this character,
that's bullshit.
It's not. You know what I'm saying?
What the fuck?
A character, which basically you have to use to play correctly. They could have done it right there. To you. They're like, yeah, they go, what character are you talking about?
Don't you have to be happy? Tempkin can teleport in front of you and sustain that.
But Tempkin can teleport now?
He has a car cancel on top of his hammerfall now.
Hammerfall's ass though. Car cancel, the car is way better than hammerfall.
That's weird.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Round
three.
He can car cancel Tempkin Buster. Get a really long range main grab.
I did not do that. This game is bullshitting. You don't give a fuck about that shit. What? Oh, that's way too much rush. fuck at? Wild. Just trying to stay away from the manga, to be honest. No, the manga's art style is too bad. I'm sorry. It's just... I did not do one. Ah, that's terrible. It did, didn't it? I have the game, I didn't even play it yet. That's the funny part. I don't know if it's good or not. What reasoning? Because I remember Borderlands 2 story was the nicest shit. I'll play it. I'm gonna get mad and then I'm gonna complain to you. Because the final boss in the main game was wild, and then the cutscenes that was happening. Holy shit, that game was fantastic. What I had before. I need to go back and beat the Spider-Man DLC. I only beat the first one. I need to beat the other two. Oh. Forgot about that launcher. 212. Bah! Why didn't they give it online? No, they should. They should have gave it online and let us create our own levels. Once I heard you couldn't create your own levels, I was like, yeah, nah. That's not literally playing it. Exactly. That's not Little Big Planet. Actually, I think Little Big Planet karting, you can make your own levels. I don't remember exactly. Oh, that hits. It's one of the best games, apparently. That's what my cousin says. Tragic. Oh, I forgot about that shit. So just... Alright, let me tell you something though. Breakdance on him. Breakdance on him. Panda. Oh, that's not clean. That's not. When they told me that shit the other day, I was like, what the fuck are you talking about, bro? Isn't Panda better though, barely? Why is that hitting me? Jesus Christ. Final round. Fight. Ah! What? Yeah, I'm getting bullshitted by this character now. Nigga, what? Yeah, I'm getting bullshitted by Yoshi now. Oh my goodness. This is a nigga tree right here. Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
Why is it? Hold the fuck up. Oh. Ah, that was a bad time. Ah, what the fuck? Where did my combo go? Ah, this nigga 3. Over there? That's craziness.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, I wanna box him, nigga. Ah! What? Yoshi makes the same sound effects as the villains in Jak and Daxter for Crystal Legacy. It's so weird to me. Over there? That's surprising. Oh, it didn't hit. They got Bandai. I'm about to fucking niggas up on that show. That would be funny. Oh, what the hell? Oh, people that like Xenoverse 2, right? More than fighters. Oh, those guys are idiots. I'm sorry. Tragic. Good. Ah, still combos? That's crazy. Faceless. Round one. Fight. Yeah. Not that D-pad shit. Shit does not. I'm gonna find something. I think they do have it. I just have to find it. How dare you? I don't know. Last match. I'm sorry. That's just funny. What is going on? I'm posting that. That's hilarious. That is too funny, bruh. Oh my goodness. That's so funny. I'm sorry. That's too funny for humankind. Yoshi doesn't work. That's gonna be the worst.
Round four. Fight.
I gotta add a bigger punish. I'm sorry, that's too funny. man, that's hilarious. I gotta save that replay.